Oh, God.
You want to be in the video? Welcome back to our channel. We are Emilio and Sarah and Maya right here. And today's video is going to be really fun because we're going to be talking about 10 celebrities that we didn't know are Filipino. Is there one that comes to your mind?
I'm blanking on her name, but she was the voice for Jasmine and Mulan in the Disney.
Oh, that's Lea Salonga.
Yeah. She's a really talented,
great singer.
Yeah.
Oh!
What?
All I could think of is Adam Sandler movie with this guy. 50 First Dates.
Is that what he's in? I had no idea this guy was Filipino. Also, I don't know his name, but I recognize him.
Yeah. Rob Schneider.
Yeah,
he's a comedian, so he's in a lot of like comedy movies.
A lot of stuff I don't watch. Oh, Bedtime Stories.
Oh, he's in Home Alone as well?
Oh, wait, who does he play in Home Alone?
Oh, he's the butler for the...
At the hotel?
The run boy, the... Yeah, at the hotel.
Oh, He's the
bus boy or something.
No, he's the guy that's trying to like...
Right.
Catch the kid, right?
Yeah, for not
having a parent, right? Because that's the only one when he's in New York.
Oh my God. Do you know who this guy is?
Oh yeah, you're from the Black Eyed Peas.
Yeah, yeah. Black Eyed Peas. Apple Dapp, there you go. Apple Dapp?
I think that's his name. Apple Dapp?
He moved to California when he was young, and then, you know, they started Black Eyed Peas with famous singers.
Yeah, Fergie. I don't know who the rest are.
Yeah. Like, he made a lot of Filipino songs that are super famous even nowadays. I think
one
of them is like Bebot, Bebot, Be. Like,
Yeah.
Look at this.
You like chicken adobo?
You got chicken adobo?
Yes, you want to eat chicken adobo? You will eat first.
Apple,
Josco, calm down.
Oh my gosh. Hey guys. This is like a Filipino mom, like typical Filipino mom.
Yeah. Okay, mom.
Did you brush your teeth?
Yes,
did you brush your teeth? And then you put this up,
oh my God. Yung kanin, chicken adobo.
Chicken adobo.
Yung balot binibenta sa kanto. Tagay mo na nga ang baso. Pare ko, inuman na tayo.
Filipino, 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 Filipino.
Bebo, 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 bebo.
It's all
aking. Bebo, bebo, bebo.
You never heard of this song? No. All right, next one is...
Oh, yes, Vanessa Hudgens. I knew that
definitely.
One. Because people always laugh because she plays like Hispanic characters
but
she's not Hispanic at all. She's Filipino.
High School Musical.
Yeah, she was in High School Musical, obviously. Yeah, she does a lot of musicals, like Broadway musicals things like that.
She's pretty talented.
She plays like Hispanic characters and people are like, she's not Hispanic.
She's Filipino.
Filipino.
I'm Filipino. Filipino. Okay, next one is this guy.
Oh.
Do you know him?
Yes.
It's Jokoy.
I knew him before the Golden Globes. He did some sketches on like locals in Hawaii.
Right.
And stuff, so I've seen that.
Yeah.
Joseph, come here.
he makes a lot of Filipino jokes and like the like having Filipino parents and growing up in a Filipino household. He's pretty funny.
He hosted the Golden Globes and there was some controversy with that, but...
It was pretty cringy, actually. I watched it. But anyways, I don't want to get into that. But
Of course. I forgot.
It's Bruno Mars, yeah?
Yeah, I forgot he was Filipino as well.
He's a really good singer.
Hey, was he born in the Philippines?
I don't think
so. Or here?
It's either he moved to the U.S. when he was super young or born and raised in the U.S. But you could easily tell he's Filipino, though. His dad is Puerto Rican and Jewish.
And his mom is Filipino.
Yeah, so.
Very cool.
Yeah, a lot of his songs are super famous. There you go, Talking to the Moon.
Talking to the Moon.
When I Was Your Man, Just the Way You Are, that was like 2010. And then The Lazy Song.
Yeah, he's got a lot of good songs.
Ooh.
Oh, yes, I knew this. Olivia Rodrigo.
Yes, that's right. She's in the Apple commercial. So they filmed one of her music videos using the iPhone 15 Pro Max.
And this, really?
That's actually the reason why I wanted to upgrade from my Samsung to iPhone 15 because of the camera quality. So her music video, actually pretty cool how they filmed it. It's just everything using the iPhone. Here. That video convinced me to get an iPhone for the first time. I've been a Samsung guy for like 15 years.
Yeah.
I don't know his name, but I recognize his face.
Yeah. Well, I only know him from this show.
The Good Place, yeah.
I kind of asked it like how he talks. What else is he in? like the way he talks is funny.
His character in The Good Place is really funny.
He's kind of like stupid.
Yeah, he's kind of stupid.
Kind of not the brightest kid ever.
Yeah, he's crying.
But it's funny. I didn't know he was Filipino.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, what?
He's Filipino too.
I didn't know that.
He's like a giant for a Filipino though. Dave Bautista?
I would not have thought that he was Filipino.
Guardians of the Galaxy, there you go. He's kind of like an idiot there too, like kind of slow. But he does it pretty
well. Why is Gamora?
Yeah, why is Gamora?
He's so funny. I didn't know he was Filipino.
He's pretty big for a Filipino.
He's huge. Like, he's Look at his muscles.
He was a wrestler. I think that's what he was known for in the beginning.
Wrestler to actor pipeline is real.
Yeah, like Dwayne Johnson.
Dwayne the Rock. Yeah. Wait, he's not Filipino.
No, he's not Filipino. No, I think he's Samoan. Yeah, so I think he did a Netflix zombie movie, and it was directed by Zack Snyder, and it was pretty cool. Mm. The graphics and everything, the movie was pretty cool, but the story was a little whack. But still good.
I feel like I watched it, but I can't remember. Yeah. It's probably a while ago.
It's not World War Z.
No. That one's with Brad Pitt, right?
Yeah, Brad Pitt.
Yeah.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh!
I didn't know she was Filipino, actually. Bitch Perfect for sure.
Uh-huh.
She's in the new Marvel TV show with Hawkeye. There you go.
Yeah. Does she play Gwen Stacy in Spider-Man Across the Universe? Like, is that like just she did the voice for
the cartoon?
Have you seen that?
I think I did.
Yeah. I haven't really seen her stuff, but I know who she is.
Yeah. Hailee Steinfeld. She's pretty famous. I didn't know she was Filipino, but I could see it now.
I have no idea who that is.
Who is this guy?
I've never seen him.
Philip.
Gelgo?
Oh, from the Avatar, the second one, right?
Yeah, this is
because there's the ocean.
One.
Is that like the?
That's the sun. He's one of the suns.
The main family's son, or is it like?
Oh no. Yeah,
it's the local.
The
local chief's son. Or something
like the chief's son.
He's the bully.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's him.
Very cool.
There you go.
That was a good movie.
That was a really good one. It was
super
really
long.
Yeah, it was long, but it was really long. Nice.
It was good. They did a good job on it. But I heard there's going to be a third one, and they're working on that now. I wonder if he's going to be in that one as well.
Because
it probably.
Ocean.
Well, I think they're going to like kind of go from where the story is at. So he might be in it again. All right, so that is all 10 celebrities that you didn't know are Filipino. I was surprised by a few of them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I expected some of them, like Vanessa Hudgens, Dave Bautista, and stuff like that. But Rob Schneider, I wouldn't know.
Yeah, I didn't know that. So
pretty crazy.
There's a lot of really talented people out there that are Filipino. We'll see you next time. Bye.